up if you can, Captain. We've no time to lose. I know you've got it. Give it back, you thieving jackals.
Well fought, Torven. But could you spare a moment to explain what this is all about?
We've got a big problem, Talion. A very big problem.
I've never known you to think anything was little, Master Dwarf.
Now is not the time for jokes, Rager. My camp was ransacked. Pilfering Uruks made off with all my blasting powder. And my brother's axe.
The Uruks have your explosive powder? How did this happen?
Forget about that. Didn't you hear what I said? They took my brother's axe!
We'll get your axe. But I'm more concerned about the Uruks with the explosives. Do you even know how the powder works?
All I know is that if you put a spark to it, exciting things happen. Surely you remember when we first met?
These war chiefs may study it, learn how to make more. We must get it back before that can happen.
Split up here. You follow them to the north. I'll hunt the bastards to the south. Find them quickly, Ranger, before they can hide their new treasures.
There is no time to spare. I must ride this scum down as fast as I can. Must have moved that bounty elsewhere.
Reckon there ain't anything in the land can defeat our war chief.
I need to make haste. These thieves must be stopped at all costs.
Good news, Ranger! I found the damned Uruk running off with my brother's axe!
A small victory. There's no trace of the blasting powder anywhere.
Something that valuable, only the smuggler could deliver it to his dark master. It's better blown up and wasted than in their hands. You'll have to track down his couriers and destroy them along with their cargo.
They must find and kill the smuggler and his ilk. Blasting powder cannot fall into Sauron's hands.
And destroy them along with their cargo.
Deliver the blasting powder. They will wreak unknown havoc. Blasting powder could even make short work of the walls of Minas Ithil.
Fuck me! enemy at arm's length, which is good, until they've bled a little.
I hope my master leaves your corpse for me to play with!
The smuggler is dead, and the blasting powder destroyed. Who knows what could... Catastrophes I've averted this day.
Damn these war chiefs. They've caused so much death and destruction. Scavengers are running amok, just hordes upon hordes of filthy ghouls.
Filthy ghouls? I thought all of Mordor's creatures were majestic in their own way.
Majestic? Ghouls? Now you stop right there, Captain. They are an aberration. Those filthy little mongrels, hiding underground with their beady eyes, gnawing and biting and scratching and...
If I didn't know better, I'd have thought you'd see eye to eye with the little creatures.
Are you comparing me with a ghoul? Oh, I'm glad this plague of ankle biters makes you laugh. Their numbers are growing out of control. They'll overrun all of Nurn.
Well, you do have a point. So how can we curb this disease?
There's only one way. We need to drag their vile queens from their nests and cut them down. A ghoul hive without a matron is like a meal without ale. Useless! Four large claws and a tail. With the sun in the sky.
Just terrible.
There was no matron.
Aye, not this time. Keep rustling their mounds, though. Matrons will come, I promise you.
If all had a choice between being an archer and a hunter. Then any air.
Thank you.
covered in ghoul filth. I see now why Torben kept his distance.
Good news, Talion. You still haven't matched me for ghouls killed in a single afternoon. Ha!
For once, it is I who has come up short.
I'll give you that one, Ranger. But killing this next warchief is going to be a tall order. You see, he rides upon a Graug. You'll have to flood his garrison with ghouls to set our enemies against each other. With ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
Thank you. Tell the little beasties!